Elaine Ruffalo. I'm a Renaissance art historian. I've been living and teaching in Florence, Italy for the past 30 years. Coming to Florence, there are three sculptures that you should not miss. Number one, Donatello's bronze David at the Bargello. Number two, Michelangelo's David at the Accademia. Number three, Benvenuto Cellini's Perseus and Medusa right out in Piazza della Signoria. Click the link below and find out how the intelligent traveler spends their time best in Florence.